The phenomena you're about to witness could well revolutionize your way of thinking. We are presenting startling facts and evidence that take up where other explanations leave off. Some of these revelations may very well go against things you have been taught and perhaps believed all your life.
Hi, Silencio. I'm so glad you're here today. Because guess what? Ever since I moved here to Merida, Mexico, I have been looking for mozzarella sticks. And I found them. You might not know this about me, but I'm actually a mozzarella stick connoisseur and expert back in the States. But I bet you haven't tried these ever. They're really, really good, man. They're cheesy and crispy and frozen. I think you have to cook these. I usually get mine in a restaurant. Well, I kind of lit the toaster oven on fire again, so I don't think I should use that, but a quesadilla warmer. I'm sure we can cook it, no problem with this. There we go. I don't know how much time it needs, but we are on our way to cheesy goodness, my friend. Okay, Silencio, I think it's done. Get ready for the cheese experience of your lifetime, buddy. No, this isn't good. Mozzarella sticks are, they look like logs, and they're crunchy on the outside with yummy, delicious, melty cheese on the inside, and then you always have. Silencio, no, you can't eat this one. This can't be your first experience with a mozzarella stick. Only the best for you, buddy. I am going to figure out how to get your mozzarella stick perfecto. Come on, we'll cook it. Okay, Silencio, I know this seems like an unusual way to get a mozzarella stick done, but we used to do this all the time in the backwoods of Milwaukee. And since I moved to Mexico, I'm a Mexican, not a Mexicant, my friend. Just wait till you taste this mozzarella stick. It is gonna be muy bueno. Hit it! 2 second rule, no problem. There you go, Silencio, are you hungry? Yeah, it smells a little gassy. Okay, let's try a different way, but that usually works. Silencio, the people in Merida are very nice people. I'm sure we can find one that will help us cook this mozzarella stick. Let's do it.
1, 2, middle spook.
Don't worry, Silencio, it's gonna get done this time.
So we're getting some color.
Nice and charred. That's what you want on your mozzarella stick, is color. They won't let us use the microwave. That's the second place we got kicked out of today, just trying to cook a mozzarella stick. Look, Silencio, there's a guy frying stuff. I bet he'll cook our mozzarella sticks. Let's go ask him.
Es posible para tu cocinar mi dedo?
You can ask her.
Oh, you speak English?
Yeah.
Oh, that makes it easier. I really need this cook.
Sara, que se le puedo freír aquello.
You will? Ah, oh, you're gonna get that mozzarella stick! Yay!
You gonna put the lemon right there?
I guess it's a good fry.
Let's go.
I'm cooking. Wait, Silencio. Crispy, cheesy, gooey goodness. It's like, what, like a minute away?
Mm-hmm. Okay, it's ready.
So that's how a mozzarella stick should look. Look at that, Silencio. Give it a minute, we don't want you to get burned. Oh, it's making me hot up. All the excitement.
Thank you.
Thank you, my friend. Come on, Walter, you want a mozzarella stick? Let's eat these up.
Mmm,
good.
I like that.
Yeah, that's the way a mozzarella stick is supposed to be.
That was hot.
Yeah, this is good. I'm from Wisconsin, the land of cheese.
That's a good cheese.
Yeah. We'll get you one. Walter will put one on just for you.
Maybe next year.
Maybe next year. Okay, come on, let's go.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them blue for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white. The bright blessed.
When you're dying, give the moon any name, monkey don't.